they had to fasten themselves with ropes because twice they were in stormy weather and there were 10 meter high waves. But the Kon-tiki went up, you know, and down, and just between two waves it was enough place for them and went up again.
It was during the night it was dark.